What's up, people of YouTube? I'm KFH Gameplays, and today we're back with another Far Cry 4 map creation video. Today I will be making an island village, and this video took me a very, very long time to make. I mean, it's a half an hour video. The longest fucking creation video I've ever made, even though it's the second one. But yeah, this took me a very, very long time to accomplish, but I finally did it eventually, so yeah, I'll just get right into the video. So what I was doing here, I was making a little cliff so the island will go in different little steps, and the village that I will be building through the video will be going up the little mountains, and also it gave the island a bit of depth. So the island does look a bit rough around the edges, so I started flattening it out in the middle of the island, so it also gave the island that look of a slope underneath the water where the beaches are going to be, so it wasn't just a wall stopping the water from the island. So what I was doing here is I was just raising the ground so I could do the second part to the island, which is the center hill where I'll be building part of the village where the rich people, well, practically the rich houses will be, and all the well, the large houses. At this point I was starting to raise the water. The reason why I raised it up even more and looked at it a bit is because I thought it looked cool, and I was thinking maybe I should do the island like this and have that massive pond in the middle there, but then I was like, nah. But yeah, at this part I was doing the last part of the mountain, which will have the, I call it the kings, but there's not really a king of this. I'll just call it a jarl for now. This is where the jarl of the village, the island's village, will be, but there won't be that much there because I didn't really have that much space left in the end of the video, but you'll see that at the end of the video anyway. So you can start to see the shape of the island now. I've just changed everything to sand and then started placing grass in the middle of the island to give it the effect of the beach. Just like I said I did in the last video when I was creating my island. So what I was doing here is I was just doing the cliffside of the far end of the island. I'm very limited to the amount of textures that I can have and what textures I can have. This is the best rock one that I could find, and it gave the island a really, really good look. So what I did here is I went on the other side of the island to give the beach some rock texture, because that's usually what beaches have. They have rocks as well as sand. This gave the beach a much more better look than it already had, and because it just looked a bit bland. And yeah, I just went around little edges where I thought would suit the rock texture, just like this ditch here with water in it, because I didn't really like the sandy look in it, because it really did not suit it at all. So here I was trying to figure out which house I should use to put the steps next to going up to the second part of the island. I couldn't really figure it out, but eventually I did, and yeah, it worked out quite well. So what I was doing here is I was just trying to figure out how I'm going to block off the slope leading to the second layer of the island, but eventually I just came to the conclusion that I didn't really want the barrier there. I also tried to give it a dirt barrier, but that also didn't suit the look of the island either. So here I eventually just decided to make this like a small little cliff, because I couldn't really figure out how I was going to block it off, and plus it was just going to take too much time and effort. So this was a much more easier way to do this anyway. Also, at this point of the build, I just decided to do a little rock there as well, because that little hill that I had there, that didn't suit just the grass texture. And also here I was doing the same texture as I did before, because yeah, this wall was a lot more flat than the other one, but I just couldn't be bothered going through the extra effort getting the walls and everything, so I just decided to do the same. So at this point I was trying to figure out which texture I should use for the footpath in the village, and eventually I found out which one it was, because this one suited the look of a footpath a lot better than any other texture that I had. So what I was deciding to do here, when I was doing the path alongside the beach, that's where the docks were supposed to be, well, are supposed to be. So once I did all the path, I decided to put trees in where I wasn't going to do the village. I was planning on to do the whole island as a village, but then that would just take too much space, because you're very, very limited on how much objects you can place down in the game. So once I did all the trees, I ended up getting into doing all the houses. I didn't go straight into doing all the houses at the same time. Right now I was just trying to figure out what I could do for the docks. I was just trying to figure out what block I should use for the docks. So I went into the bridge section, and I eventually found out which block I wanted to use, because it suited the whole island and the whole village theme. So what I did here, I didn't want that massive gap in the the beach there. So eventually I just came to the conclusion that I did a little beach house, as you could say. But in my head, I was thinking it should be the boathouse where you can rent out boats and all that. So now that I'm just getting to do all the village, I'm just going to stop talking and I'm going to let you watch the rest of the video.